Pokemon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. And now, the battle begins. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Zapped by Thunderbolt. It couldn't take it. It's down. Paris is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. Lotsol is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Hit that hurt! The battle is getting intense! A rigid shot! Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Knockdown is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Drapion desperately holds on. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it. It's down! The results are in. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. That hurt. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Ow! It was badly poisoned! Oh! It was infatuated by the opponent's attraction. Corsola seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Both corners' moves fail. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Hit! That hurt! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Big hit! It's down and out. Raticate is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! It's down due to damage from poison. Cloyster is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? It hits! Its attack missed! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Solid hit! That's a hit this time! The move fails! Slammed him! It couldn't take it! It's down! Dragonite is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The tension is peaking. That hurt! Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Big hit! It's down and out! Krabby is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The move can't hit the opponent. That hurt! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Oh! Slam them! It went down! The game is now over. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The battle begins! That hurt! The battle is getting intense! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. Hit by Psychic! Taken down by an intense blow! Gyarados is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit by Psychic! It went down! Rhydon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Sliced apart by Double Edge! It went down! Hariyama is sent out. Rhydon starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Rushing blow. It couldn't take it. It's down! The battle has ended. The red corner has won the game.
Baby Rage.
Token thorns are disabled, Skipper.